Mohamed Salah, Liverpool player, made incredible and true comment about Arsenal in interview. Watch the video until the end and understand. But before you know, right? Help US by leaving your like and subscribing to the channel. Let's go! Liverpool winger Mohamed Salah has now shared with Sky Sports if he thinks Arsenal can really win the Premier League this season. Arsenal have had a brilliant start in the league this season as they have won all three of their opening games. Mikel Arteta's men are building a brilliant summer window and new signings like Gabriel Jesus and Alexander Zinchenko have established themselves superbly. And Salah has now named Arsenal as one of the teams that can challenge for the Premier League title this season. Salah believes Arsenal can win the Premier League. Speaking to Sky Sports News, Salah was asked which teams could challenge for the title this season alongside Liverpool. City, Chelsea and Arsenal are doing well, he said. Of course I didn't mention Liverpool because I always put us there, I just said we want to win the Premier League. Those three, I think are going to be the competition. It's certainly high praise for Arteta's team and Salah was clearly impressed with what he's seen from the Gunners this season. Arsenal have already kept two clean sheets in their first three games and look to be a real force so far. The Gunners beat Crystal Palace, Leicester City and Bournemouth comfortably. It's a stark contrast where the Gunners found themselves after three games last season. Arteta's men lost the first three games without scoring a single goal. Now Arsenal are being talked about as one of the teams that can fight for the title this season. Arteta will be delighted with how his team started this season and looks like a much better team after bringing in some talented players. Players like Jesus and Zinchenko are sure to add some know-how to the Arsenal squad, as they both won the Premier League with Manchester City. There will be tougher tests for the Gunners in the coming weeks, but this Arsenal team certainly looks like the role at this point. It's very good to hear this, it's a sign that our team is on the right path, let's follow firm for another dispute because we know that soon they want to take our invincibility. Until the next gallery. Stay tuned.